A bit of a like just day in my life, come along with me for like a productive day. I have so much to do today, but first I hope you guys have been doing great. It's Friday, I'm so happy, and I'm headed to the gym. First of all, I'm really happy because I got an assignment done last night that was due today at noon, and I originally thought, oh my god, I wasn't even in frame. I originally thought that I would have had to like wake up this morning and finish the last bit of it, but I finished it last night, so I didn't have to do that, and instead I can go to the gym. So I'm picking up Indigo right now, and we're gonna go to the gym and get a good workout in, and I'm really excited. Also, yesterday was Brad and I's 4th year anniversary. Isn't that crazy? So tonight, since we both had finals to do, we were both doing work last night, we couldn't like do like celebrate or do anything yesterday. We are going for dinner tonight and we're gonna hang out later. I have a little anniversary gift for him and I need to prepare that before I see him later. So I have a few errands to run after the gym. I need to shower, I need to get ready, like lots of stuff going on. I have a list of things that I wanna do today. I'm really excited. I've been going to the gym pretty frequently. I've been going more recently because I haven't been having any classes, just finals. I only have one more assignment left, so I'm really happy about that, which is due next week, and I want to try and get it done as soon as possible, but I need to give myself a bit of a break too before I started doing that one. Anyways, I'm kind of rambling, but yeah, I thought I'd take you guys along with my day today because I have a lot to do, so, and I want to vlog more, so let's do it.
Dusty. Beats taste test, but we didn't. Wait, can I take a photo for this? Yeah. My story?
It's fine.
Okay. Okay, which one? Tim Beebs taste test, but except we didn't get the box. It's okay. I kind of want to try the chocolate one.
The it's full just... chocolate or the chocolate sourdough?
I mean, sourdough. I think there's the full chocolate one.
Okay.
Three. Oh. We're like 3, 2. I started biting it.
Oop. Ew. This tastes like a normal chocolate, but I don't like chocolate.
I like this one. Mm-hmm.
I'm just not a fan of the normal chocolate one, that's why I don't really like
it. Doesn't taste any different, yeah.
No. I want the sour cream.
Mm-hmm.
Not sour, oh yeah, sour cream.
Which one? Oh, the chocolate chip sour cream. Oh, my battery's low. Okay, actual cheers this time. Did you eat the full thing?
No, I said half.
Oh. Yeah, that one's good. Tastes like normal one.
There's a sprinkle of chocolate.
This one's good. This one's good.
Birthday cake.
Wait. Which one's birthday cake?
The sprinkle one.
Mm.
Bing bong.
Bing bong. Mmm. Oh, it's sweet. Wait, it's so foggy in here. Verdict. Rating out of.
Oh, I dropped a crumb. Sorry, my bad.
It's okay. It's okay. That's the best one. You like the birthday cake?
Whoa.
Wait, which one? Sour cream's the best one.
That just is normal sour cream, and I like sour cream.
And I like sour cream's the best. Honestly,
or
guys.
Or honey cruller.
Don't come for us, but sour cream, best Timbit or Tim Hortons donut flavor. Okay, battery's gonna die. See you at home. Bye.
I was just, okay, I didn't vlog because, oh my god, I just realized my battery is like low. Anyways, I just went to go run some errands. I got like a photo thing that I printed for Brandon for our anniversary, And then I picked up some things at London Drugs, but I'm like soaking wet. I'm wearing my super puff, but like it's not waterproof, so I'm soaked. And this parking lot is so busy. Like this mall that I go to near my house is not normally this busy. It's crazy and it's pouring rain. Anyways, it's time to go home because I just want to leave right now. Okay, so I just showered and I want to show you guys products I've been really liking showering lately. It's the Necessaire like essentials set. I've got the body exfoliator, the body wash, and then the body lotion. And you guys, I love them so much in the shower lately, especially this eucalyptus scent. It's not even that strong, but it's a nice little like eucalyptus scent. It's very subtle and it's very nice. I thought it was gonna be like really strong, but it's not. And it's natural, so we love that. We wanna use natural products on our skin and fragrance-free products, so that's the goal. But especially this body exfoliator, you guys, is like my favorite thing ever. Like, it's the best exfoliator I've ever used on my body. If you're gonna pick something up, I say get this one. This is also not sponsored, but I do have a code. It's Marilyn B. I'll put it in the description as well of the video. But you'll get 10% off, so you guys can use that to save some money. But definitely the whole set, everything together, but also specifically this exfoliator, it makes my skin so like baby smooth. So good. I'm like obsessed with this product. Please get it. You won't regret it. Anyways, I'm done my shower and I kind of need to start getting ready because Brad and I have dinner reservations and I don't know what to wear yet, but I need to do like my makeup. But I also need to get together the little something I got for him for our anniversary. So I think I'm gonna do that first and then get ready. I just took a while now, but I got Brandon's little anniversary present and I am dressed for dinner. I'm wearing this blazer from Princess Polly. This little tank top is from, damn it, what's it called? It's a store in Vancouver. I forget, but it's this little like lace tank top, but I tucked it into these jeans that are from Garage. And then I'm gonna wear my 550 New Balance sneakers.
We're at dinner for anniversary. That's Brandon. I got the salmon and Brandon got the steak. It looks so good. Oh, and we also got wine and it's really good too.